Whatever your locating challenges may be, there are some basic wrist techniques that we would like to share using your UAT Underground Utilities Locator. Holding the receiver vertically, select the correct locating frequency based on your application. Adjust the sensitivity using the plus and minus buttons so that the bar graph reading just begins to show some movement. Please note, the sensitivity control should be at or close to maximum sensitivity. Keeping the receiver vertical and in front of your body, walk across the area to be checked, then follow in a grid pattern. Underground utilities perpendicular to the receiver will not be detected, so repeat the grid search after changing the angle of the receiver 90 degrees. The speaker will begin to indicate sound when the meter reading is above full scale, approximately 10%. If the reading starts to increase, carefully move the locator in all directions to detect the maximum signal, using the bar graph to help confirm the correct position. If the bar graph exceeds the maximum value, adjust the sensitivity to bring the reading back within the limits of the bar graph, using the plus and minus buttons. Rotate the receiver on its axis to obtain the maximum signal. This indicates that the receiver is directly over the line and aligned with the direction of the cable. For more details, please visit www.beha-amprobe.com.